I'm on a journey. I'm here to prove something, okay? Because if you notice, my rank is copper. You know, on my Xbox, it's like bronze some shit. For the next, what is it, 7 days before the season ends, I'm gonna see how far I can get. But back when I was playing, Diamond was, you know, some serious. So first, before we get into it, I feel like we got to kind of, in a way, signal that we're in a new era. Now, how do I do this? I think I have just enough renown. So I'm gonna go ahead, and I didn't know this was a thing. You can change the attachment skins. So I am going to go ahead, and you know, you already know what gotta get. Nah, not this, and not even this, but this. We gotta get that green, you know what I mean? Yep. Hold on, let me see. Do I have just enough? Just hold up. Who has? Just go to this dude. How about guys, by the way? I mean, you know, cross progression. I was a little hyped because I have a little bit of black eyes, but really, I just really wanted to have my whatchamacallit, Valkyrie Elite skin. I mean, why not? Like, why not? I have one universal skin. I copped it back when I was playing, but hold on, let me see what other universals do we got. Nah. Again, we signaling. This is a symbol right here. Okay, it's a symbol. Oh, this feels fucking great. Oh, hell no. Should be roamers, right? Doesn't make sense. Maybe up here, but not downstairs. Fuck. Okay. Probably take my watch off.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful. 5 seconds before insertion.
I think Valk might be a spawn peek in that, that big window.
Make your way to its location and defuse it.
No, thank you. Fucking base boosted. Yo. I'm not scared though. I'm not scared because I got that kind of shot. Don't worry about me though. Had a trap? That was dumb. It's fine. I'm cocky. We're zoning in. He's zoning in. Alright. Come on. Damn, that is a really good protein powder. Yeah, I just got this, like, new protein mix, and that shit, pretty sweet. The fuck?
Lights out.
Damn, I was gonna throw a grenade over there. Can I get up? What's going on here? There you go. Fuck. Yo, what's Ace doing? He's in there. All right. 10-4. Deploying claymore. You got me, Ace. You got me.
Fuser's on
What the fuck? Oh, it's the Maestro. No! What the fuck? Yo, I could just shoot that little shit though, right? Next time I just fucking gun it. Damn it. We gotta win though. We gotta play to win. No. Gotta be comfy to be comfy. Fuck it. How lazy.
5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, this Ash is gonna piss me off. I don't give a fuck. Okay.
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Wait, I don't have a C4 anymore? The fuck? I just realized. Do I have impact? Nah, we finna set a trap. That's a trap. But I got a keybind that, cause... Let me see. Alright, what's the button we press in? This and this? Okay. Can I turn it off? 5? He's in, isn't he? I gotta check. Yep, he got my fucking camera.
1 op 4 remaining.
Wait. I don't know this song. What? Furry twerk anthem. Oh, here we go. This is a good song. Matter of fact, we're gonna turn this up. Oh!
All clear up.
Damn, look at this gun. It's green! Okay.
Check your bombs from being defused by
the open. No! But I have a feeling this is gonna be the round. I'm calling it. This is gonna be the round, watch. I'm gonna just try to catch somebody lacking over here.
Op 4 found a bomb, you must defend it.
I wouldn't have even seen him on the cam. Just because I know they're gonna be like roaming and shit. Like, I'd rather not deal with all that. Oh, I gotta really be up, dude. Alright.
The diffuser is no longer in your possession. The diffuser is secured.
Of course, that fucking pussy goes back in there. Alright. Stop fucking joking. Are you joking?
The diffuser is now secured. You must recover the diffuser. Down to one friendly.
I mean, quite honestly, fuck it. You know, fuck it. All the way. No.
Just don't feel right.
But I'm literally, like, breathing right on the fucking mic. My elbow's more free. You know what I mean? Right, let's get it. As a matter of fact, I am so confident. What the fuck? Help! Help me! About that. Okay. Okay, it's a little faster. Let's just clap it up though. It's a free rank. You're gonna get a free rank. I ain't gotta do nothing. You know? A wise man once told me, if some other person is doing the work for you, why are you gonna complain? Why are you gonna complain? There's no reason to complain. Fuck it. We're gonna see what this chick's about. She big as fuck though. Right? Hold on, did I see that shit right? Damn. Shawty look thick. A little thick around the edges. Yeah, I don't want to get caught. Fuck! Oh. You're going right now.
The diffuser has been secured.
Damn. Did not expect her to be there. Holy fuck. Yo, I did not expect that Ella to be there. Honestly, I just literally looked over there just for bullshit. It's just a quick little scan. Should I puck a sniper? Just so I got the black eyes? Fuck it, I'm not in the first place. Gotta have something out. You know what I mean? Literally, we're about to hit an hour. And it was all literally the first match. This one, it's probably, I think, tops 10 minutes. Like, fuck, it's a major difference. I'd rather, if it's gonna go past, what is it, 6 rounds? Shit, even 5? I'd rather just lose, to be honest. I'm not here for that. I gotta remember this pocket sniper has, like, 2 bullets inside of it. The fuck? No way. That's crazy. Yo. No way.
Good job, team.
Fuck. That was probably the dumbest round of Rainbow I've ever been involved in. We're ranking up for the first time in the stream. And many more to come. Yes. 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 Ooh, it sounds good. Should I set the tone?
5 seconds.
Tell me, why the fuck not? Why not? Huh? That's how I feel today. I'm ready to catch a body. No warning. Without warning, you hear me? Which one? Fuck it. Too late. Fuck. Good, good, good. I would have felt so guilty of that fucking valve. No. Can you shoot through that? Please tell me you can shoot through that. No way. Ooh, let me back up the homie. Good shit. That was not my kill. The fuck is that red shit on my screen? What is going on here? What the fuck? You're here to win. Stop. Focus.
It's focused. I haven't. Look, I'm in trouble even saying to myself, my own head, the number of years. I know more.
I think
of myself
as being Ozzy Diamond on a fly.
It's just not.
Yeah. Whatever, it's buddy. Yeah, I think he's coming from downstairs. Oh no, he's definitely Hatch. Oh! I forgot about that one.
We have some time. Reloading. Cover me.
Let's see if it's not too late.
Sensor deployed. Keep our barrier up.
Yep. You're fucking lying to me.
Friendly operator remaining.
Nice. Damn. Eliminated. Good practice. Come on, just. Ooh, I have my SMG out. Oh my.
Just gotta hold our ground.
Oh my god. Nice. It's cheap, but fuck it. I don't give a fuck. I'm here to win. Yep, I'm here to win.
Drones online.
You have dropped the diffuser.
I swear there's gotta be a roamer. At least one.
What up, y'all? This is Slat here. I'm editing all these videos and I just wanted to take this quick moment where my audio cuts out on stream because I was listening to copyrighted music just to talk to y'all. It's taken a lot of time to edit all these videos just because it is 7 different streams, some of them 5 hours long, but this was my road from copper to diamond. I know there wasn't really an intro to all this, just because I feel like it didn't really need it, but if you haven't subscribed to the Twitch and you've made it this far, just go ahead and click down below. I have streamed since all this has been recorded, one of them including my most recent stream where I've been drinking a lot just because, well, I've been going through a lot of different heartbreak troubles and all that, but also because my phone, well, I recently got locked out of my phone, so I had to reset it and I lost a lot of things in there. But yeah, with all that being said, shout out to everybody that's followed on Twitch, we going up. Shout out to anybody watching the YouTube videos. You know, things are a little slower on this side, but yeah, thanks to all y'all. Shout out.
Okay. I guess so. I'm gonna turn the music down. Okay. Should be an easy map. Literally. Would it be? Found a bomb. Easiest map. Oh my god, I shot too, I heard it. Why did I jump? I fucking, oh my god. The fuck is right there? Oh my god. Honestly, he got the jump on me. He swing first.
Op 4, last op standing.
Cheers, mate. Cheers. See, and that's why I do the things I do. Because of shit like that. You know what I mean? Oh my god, that's not what I'm trying to do. Bitch.
Reloading. The diffuser is now secured.
Fuck is this guy? Oh my god.
Baby, baby. Pussy nigga tighter than a Ouija, bitch. Let me choke me if you want go on a date. I make bail within the first 48. I'll give her the stick, she gon' get a clip bigger than a porn star dick. And I need new casting for a porn star clip.
Baby, you know I'll be the true look you wanna be. Baby, you know that I might be the original nigga you wanna be with me. And you know that I might just scoop that little bitch off her feet. Oh shit. How I feel. What are we doing? Where are we?
5 seconds left.
I don't like defense. You gotta listen.
Op 4 located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Fucking play the game.
Op 4 has deployed.
What the
diffuser.
Fuck?
You need to destroy it.
What the fuck? Y'all must not think I'm serious.
Welcome back, deployed. Deploy Morgan.
Y'all must not think I'm serious.
Drop the diffuser.
What y'all wanna see? Y'all wanna see the fucking game? It ain't gonna happen. I'm not fucking playing. Don't even bother.
Not gonna happen.
Must recover the diffuser. All friendlies have been eliminated.
Oh, y'all didn't see that? Oops.
10 seconds to insert. Operator remaining.
Bro, I don't want to fucking play this one anymore.
Next match.
Everyone knows that a giant rock from outer space hit the planet millions of years ago and wiped out the dinosaurs. Now, with advanced technology, researchers have been able to put together a new timeline. Get ready to experience the disaster that almost wiped out life completely on Earth.
Wow.
And released a new record of this day of chaos in proceedings.
I mean, everybody knows that, though. Like, what's some...
All over the world. Species clash in nature's savage battle of survival.
Yeah, we're queuing up.
On land, under the sea.
But the thing is, I'm already wasting, like, my... first 10 matches where I can get 80 RP. Conflict. I think I got like 4 left.
Animals fight tooth
fucking
and claw
stupid.
To win food,
and copper.
Territory. And rights to the bloodline.
Yo, even fucking bugs be scrapping.
From Africa to Asia, there are no rules. This is Animal Fight Night.
Yo. Get him.
It's spring, and this grizzly is emerging from hibernation, and he's bad news.
Damn, he looked like bad news.
Yo, standing grizzly. Cocaine bear. Y'all seen that shit?
Yep.
They can top 8 feet tall.
That shit. You don't play. You don't play around no bears. Damn, look at him hitting that stride.
Muscles in his shoulders, back, and buttocks make him 5 times stronger than the average human male.
Bro, say.
His brute force is backed up by 4-inch-long claws and 42 teeth in his bone-crushing jaws.
42? How many
of North America?
How many teeth do humans have? Like,
cougars can be as much as 250 pounds of lean, mean killing machine.
That's a big cat. Oh. Hold on, you guys.
Bro, why am I even? Let's go. Let's go. I'm not even. Yo. What the fuck? I'm stressing for. Turn me up.
Insertion in
10 seconds. The fuck is this map? Oh, 10-4. Can we not open any of this? No, I do not want to get stuck with this guy. Pigs? The fuck is the stairs to go down there? I wish I knew where anything was. I bet the other team doesn't even know where the fucking. Oh, I think I know where they are. Boom.
Oh,
I don't want to deal with this, huh? Turn me up. Okay.
You must recover the diffuser. One friendly operator remains.
They relentlessly hunt down everything from a small snack to a whole meal. The muscle-bound hindquarters are the power base for leaping on their prey. The front paws and razor-sharp one-inch claws are flesh-piercing slash-and-grab weapons.
It's crazy.
This particular cougar will now have to kill larger prey every few days.
I feel like the screen is zoomed in for some reason.
With growing cubs to feed. But for the grizzly, they're just helpless parcels of tender meat.
Yeah, wait, what the fuck? Why is it? Oh, you guys. Oh, we gotta play now.
And he's a ruthless.
Oh shit, I didn't pause the video.
Perfectly equipped with super strong.
Reloading!
Balance shield is up.
I should have fucking known. Bunch of fucking. It's no fun, putting down these three of the cars we're running. Well, sorry y'all, it's just when I get hit with bullshit, I guess to a certain point where it's like, okay, yeah.
Inside his nose, you know? Is 100 times larger than a human's, giving him a sense of smell 7 times more powerful than a blood.
Alright, we'll go technicals. We'll try a little harder.
Sensing danger, the mother moves the cubs undercover.
He picks them up. She.
Yeah, I've been there. Yeah, I need that. Need to speed the need to party. The need to call me all night. Long nights, blinded lights, life fast, light too fast.